Continue our portion of the concert first with Blue Skies. Before we do that, give one more round of applause to all the soloists of the evening. Okay. This is going to be Blue Skies, and it's going to feature Miles. Miles, where's Miles? Oh, there he is. Not you. Who knows soloists? Next song. Oh, it's stand up, Vince. Stand up. Don't be shy. Vince. Live performance, you know, we can't cut the tape here or go to B-roll or hear the Oscar music. Okay, just a minute. Okay, I'll get it. Max, come on here. Yeah. We're going to start. I'm going to get the second mallet from Max, and Max is going to play the one-handed version while I get the mallet. Blue Skies. You ready, Max?
Thank you.
Ipanema. I can do a little trivia. Who sang this song all summer long? I can hear him back in the home line. I think I heard a little story today, that this next song was actually a feature hit of our favorite Caribbean star, Mr. Eric Christian. Give him a hand, please. We have a snare drum coming soon, and it's a traveling circus here. Just keep it coming. So, ladies and gentlemen, on this next number, Girl from Ipanema. Now, Moss. Yes, Moss. Miles. And also Mr. Al Shaw over here on tenor saxophone. Catherine is also a flute player. You saw her in a little the player. We have a couple of people up here doing dual duty on the instruments. Colby O'Ron, also Colby, otherwise known as I'm in Smoke Colby, from the Fifth Remember, playing guitar for us over here. Austin Flowers, playing piano, also played bassoon and level two group. We also got Thomas Downs playing trumpet in the level three and now bass. And also we got Kevin up here also played baritone sax in the level two group. Give him a round of applause. Alright, well, we really appreciate being here. Please make sure you check the calendar here Thursday for our orchestra concert. And then next, I want to say it's Tuesday, yeah, a week from today, for our dance concert to finish up our holiday concert series. And I would be remiss if I didn't mention our musical coming up in March. Musical, it's 13, and please, please put that on your calendar March 1st and 2nd, I believe. I have no idea what the prices are right saying out loud. March 1st and 2nd. Here we go for 13. This is our last of the evening featuring Miss Catherine Ott. This is I'm Just a Lucky So-and-So.